now that you know what indicators I use for my technical setups, I want to spend some time talking about so-called trading plans. Having a trading plan basically means that you decide how you will trade before you actually trade. You can't trade technical setups unless you follow a trading plan and stick to it. A trading plan will ensure that you only initiate trades according to setups that you have identified beforehand using technical indicators that you understand and trust.